Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Leg kick now, Joe. Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight.
How about that shin?
Oh! Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block!
Nice lead hook by Lamas. Looks like his leg is hurt here. You can even see him limping a little bit.
Oh! He tagged him again.
Oh! Big left hook over the top.
Oh! Oh! He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Well, he walked into his opponent's ring.
Oh, another one!
Unbelievable.
Back up.
Oh!
What a leg kick. Went for the head kick. Hit him hard with that hook. There. He's down.
Oh! Huge shot there. Lands flush.
Really swung everything into that kick.
Yeah,
but fell
short.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned.
He's got him hurt here.
Very nice. And he's down.
Whoa!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Lamas gets stung by that leg kick. Nice punch by McGregor.
Nasty leg kick. He's not going to be able to continue. That's it. It's over. He threw that powerful leg kick all night long, and finally his opponent could take no more. TKO victory via leg kicks.
Well, Joe, you'll never hear me complain about an early stoppage, only the late ones, and I thought this was really a perfect job by the referee. The offensive fighter was at his aggressive best. He was continuing to inflict damage, and once the defensive fighter stopped intelligently,